Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
Huh. Looks like they're headed north now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes. It's fine.
Tim? Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Guys, get over here! Every piece of Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Guess that makes me the plumber. Any citizens inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Just how I like it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Got in, but I'm not seeing Clayface anywhere.
He said he'd see us at the premiere. It's gotta be a trap.
Kick your ass.
I'm done playing. Tonight is mine, and you won't stop me. You won't leave this place alive.
Thank you. Case closed. Belfry, Clayface looks done.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
There's a smelting factory just a few miles out.
Thanks, Belfry.
I'll clap you sooner or later.
Thank you.
looks like you fun.
Gotta get my kick somewhere. And now you get to write it all up.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
You and me both. Gotham keeps us guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like a hard ass if you ask me.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother?